To operate the barbecue, you first need to switch on the bottom switch in the kitchen. That sends power outside. And then turn the power on at this point. And finally, this dial will give you your temperature. The red light will illuminate when it's on. There's cooking utensils in there. Just make sure you take them out before you start cooking. And please turn everything off once you're finished.